Good evening, I'm Melinda Nucifora with a look at your national weather. And it was a warmer than average day across much of the country today. There were some isolated showers along the east coast, but no real heavy rain to report. And this is what's causing it. Onshore, early winds are bringing patchy low cloud and some showers across the east coast. And there is an area of deeper convective cloud near the New South Wales coast over here, and that's due to a weakening mid-level low. You can also see a cloud band extending from the northwest of Queensland right down the state there to the southeast, and that cloud is caused by an upper-level trough. Let's look around the country tomorrow, and starting in Queensland, there'll be scattered showers along the coast, but mainly fine here for the interior, a top of 29 for Cairns and 30 in Townsville. Those isolated showers will continue to cross down into the border of coastal parts of New South Wales, but it should remain warm and mostly sunny in the west. In Victoria, expect afternoon showers and thunderstorms, mainly over inland areas, with some rain also on the way for northern and eastern parts of Tasmania. But it will remain warm there in the north, a top of 22 for Launceston. Some light morning showers along the coast of South Australia, but as you can see, mostly fine everywhere else in the state. In the west, showers and thunderstorms over the Kimberley, East Pilbara and Western Interior, but fine everywhere else, while in the Northern Territory. It will be hot with showers and storms in the north and the west, but mostly sunny for the remainder. Okay, more importantly, let's take a look at how your working week is panning out. And a sunny start for you in Perth to help cure that Mondayitis. It will start to increase though with some showers as the week progresses. Look at those temperatures there for Darwin. No real sign of autumn yet. It should remain about 34 and 35 degrees all week, but those showers will start to peter out again around the middle of Thursday. A fine start for you in Adelaide, but as luck will have it, there is the chance of some rain just in time for next weekend. You'll have a bit of rain in Melbourne as well next week. Quite a bit of early morning fog around on Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. A soggy start to the week in Hobart. It'll be quite chilly on Monday, just a top of 15 degrees there. Warming up a little on Wednesday though, a high of 20 expected on Wednesday and 17 on Thursday. You'll notice those minimums starting to drop in Canberra, but it should remain fine to kickstart your working week. Showers, though, will start to increase a little bit as we get closer to Friday and the weekend. Sydney just can't shake this wet weather at the moment. It'll hang around for the start of the working week. A little bit clearer on Wednesday, though, some fine day, a top of 27, but then the rain will be back again by Saturday. And in Brisbane, a wet week ahead also. Pay particular attention to Wednesday. There are thunderstorms on the way there and a top of 25 degrees. 25 also with quite a few showers around for Thursday. Friday, 25. Saturday, 25. And then a 28 coming into your weekend. Okay, and that is the week ahead. Enjoy, Tash.